guys, thanks for tuning in today. Today we are doing some tofu chicken wings. This will be a fun thing to do because we're doing them in the air fryer, so it's a super easy thing to do. So if you want to watch, you know, some sports and eat it, make it for a quick thing for a game night or dinner one night, you can do it pretty simply. You just got a block of extra firm tofu, so you drain it off. It comes in a little bit of liquid, and it comes back in. And then we'll take it, and it just comes in a big block. And we would normally press it. I got some paper towels here. And you just kind of want to put something heavy on it. You can do, you know, a couple cans of canned food, you know, a heavy pot, whatever it might be. Let press for about a half hour. And we're going to save this a half hour because I got some going in the air fryer already. So kind of show you the finished product. But we'll get the breading ready for it. I'm just reusing the same bag I had from earlier, so I'm not being wasteful. I got 2 teaspoons of Old Bay seasoning here. I got a tablespoon of dry ranch powder. I love the stuff that goes great on, you know, roasted vegetables, roasted chicken. roasted chicken. It's a great little spice to have in your cupboard to use for stuff. A tablespoon of cornstarch. This is going to be kind of the breading for it. And then we're going to take a tablespoon and a half, just because I like things a little spicier. Add it to the bowl. Then we will say our tofu has been pressed for a half hour and we got the moisture out of it. As you can kind of see, just the little bit of pressing that I've done, the amount of moisture that came through. This is, you know, 4 layers of paper towels on the top, 4 layers of paper towels on the bottom. You know, you let go for a half hour, that paper towel will be completely soaked. Now I'm just going to cut this into thirds. So just, you know, 2 cuts one way, 2 cuts the other way. Just kind of make yourself a tic-tac-toe board with it. And then dinner's done. We'll take our tofu, add it to our hot sauce. You kind of just toss it all up. I find it easier to do with a hand, so you can kind of just get in there. And I'm noticing with this one, it's breaking up a little bit more, so the pressing of the moisture makes it a little bit firmer and easier to work with. And seems like it didn't break down quite as much. Not that it's really breaking down, it's kind of coming a little more crumbly around the corners. So I got tossed in the hot sauce, and I'm gonna kind of shake up my seasonings a little bit to get them kind of mixed up. And we'll add our tofu to it. This kind of reminds me of one of my favorite songs from a TV show growing up, from Doug, called Killer Tofu by the Beats. Yeah, if you grew up in the 90s, you remember Doug. They had a great hit with, you know, Killer Tofu. My interns are just looking at me like, you're crazy, what the hell is Doug? It's a Nicktoon, you know, they have Rugrats. So we've got our tofu all tossed up. We're going to pull this one out. Smells good. I'm gonna grab a plate and some tongs real quick to plate that on. It's kind of fun as they're rectangles, you can kind of play them, you know, some standing up, some laying down. So you got a fun mixture of height. So I'm just going to add these wings to our basket here. then just got to pop them in the air fryer for about 10 minutes at 400 degrees. And we'll have tofu wings ready to go. I'll give this a little quick spray of cooking oil. Just kind of can do everything with the air fryer. Pop it in, set it for, turn it on, 400 degrees, 10 minutes. Mine will kind of kick on, do its own thing. And there we have some nice tofu wings in the air fryer. It's a quick snack. It's nice and crispy on the outside. Hope you guys like that. Hope you all give it a try. If you guys got any other recipes you'd like to see me do, put them in the comments and we'll get to it. Thank you guys and happy evening. Don't close
it. Oh, end it. Yeah, we save it.
Finish.